How could you let this happen? You have let this business come down to the point where people are going to bringing rattlesnakes, poisonous snakes into a building. We're putting our lives on the line.
Oh.
Look at me, Vince. Look at my face.
Is that what happened?
Look at me. Come on. Look at my face. This could be anybody.
Did he get bitten?
I have given you my body, and I have given you now my face. I have given you my life for this business, and you could care less. Monday night, a rattlesnake, a 5-foot-long, poisonous, deadly snake was brought into the building, and I was put in a position where I had to be face to face with that snake. And it bit me in the face. I want you to see that.
Oh my God.
If the truck hasn't, show the clip from Monday.
This is what happened. You remember Stone Cold Steve Austin was, he was pounding Triple H earlier in the evening. Stone Cold had said he wanted Triple H to meet a friend of his.
Well, Triple H met that friend all right, that deadly rattlesnake.
I want Steve Austin to look me in my eyes. I want Steve Austin to see what he's done to me, because this is just as much his fault as it is yours. I want him to look in my eyes. I want him to look in my face, Vince. The face that you can't even look at right now. I see him turning away. Everybody's turning away, Vince. I look like a freak.
Austin brought the snake to the arena. That's true.
When Austin gets here, I want him to look in my eyes, look at my face. I want him to see what he's done, and I will personally put this belt in his hand, because obviously it means more than life to Steve Austin, so he can have it.
Wow. Triple H is saying he's going to hand the belt over to Stone Cold Steve Austin when he gets here tonight.
Look at Vince. I don't think he can believe it either.